Off we go. How are we looking? Okay, good. Well, Sweden's on the enemy team. That might be tough, but otherwise we're okay. What a tiny, tiny, tiny little coffin elevator we're gonna fight in here. Phone booth map. Man, stop backing up. Knock it off, dude. Let's go. Can we actually get a shot at anybody here? Can. Got two of them. Come on, clear, clear, smoke, clear. Clear, smoke. Damn smoke. Damn smoke, man. Damn smoke from those despawning vehicles. Yarg. Yarg, I say. That's not a good sound. Dead. Already right there. Another helicopter. Also dead. Still a few of them left, but they're mostly gone. Boom! That'll do it. Way tree. Okay. Oh. Not sure on that bomb drop. Dead. Got his loader for the second time. Yikes. Good hit. See if we can finish him here. No. We cannot. It's too bad. Still a couple of them left. Everybody back there? Apparently there was, yeah. Lav AD that I couldn't see. In the low ground. What an absolutely silly phone booth map. Fighting in a phone booth, man. Fighting in a phone booth. Look at this. We won, and it went well, but still, like, this is what arcade maps should be, not realistic. Oh. Four of them left. I think they're all in the air. Let's find out. Nope. Helicopter must be. Well! Neither great nor terrible. Hey, camo though. Cool. Brown camouflage for the TAM 2C. Alright, yeah, we'll take it. Into your vehicle. Well, let's see if we can make it here. With anything resembling speed. I feel like the TAM used to move better, but I could be wrong. Okay. America, Britain, China, and Italy. Germany, Russia, and France on our team. Alright, 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 alright. We are getting outrun big time to the cap. That's unfortunate. Big time outrun. I'm doing 37 miles an hour and I'm getting outrun this badly by a bunch of main battle tanks. Seems silly. Tell me they're doing better than 40 miles an hour? That sounds like a helicopter. Yes, it is. It's friendly, though. Alright, not too bad. Goodbye, helicopter. Let's go. Off to Bravo. Can we build any speed up here, I wonder? Capping and I'm not going to make it there, so we'll see if we can track this guy down over here. Nope, he's gone. Never make it to be in time.
We're controlling most of the zones.
Didn't get him. Good thing I could hear him. I would have driven right in front of him and never knew he was there. That was actually kind of funny. I'm gonna guess that's friendly. No, maybe it's not. See what we can find. Something's coming. Could hear him. Not sure he was the only thing either. I can't tell.
Our victory is near.
Nope. Considering that thing was legitimately a threat to me. But also, you bring tiny things to top tier, you can't complain when you get killed. So even if he hadn't been a threat to me, I still would have shot him. That's score. I don't even care if it's low score, because it is low score. I am. Few of them left, not too many, but there is a few. Smoke over here.
Attention to the designated grid square. I agree.
I think we got a hostile here. Yeah, we do. I can hear him. I don't see him. Aha. Works for me. 0.62, I wonder if we can make it. Uh-oh. I don't think we're gonna make it. We aren't making anywhere near enough acceleration to get to the cap before it's completely flipped. But we're going anyway. Hostile jet, most likely. Off to Charlie now. Do to do to do to do. About 5 to 7 of them left, so there is still a fight to go. Ooh, an A-10 and an AH-64. There's definitely a fight to happen here. Oh, I see the H-64. I can hear him. Oh, there's the jet. I can hear the helicopter. The helicopter has been dealt with. Alright then. Two helicopters dealt with. You get hit? Seems that way. Nice. We're motoring. Oh, that's not friendly. And there's a Z-19. That's a little scary, too. Bring the gun up, 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 up! Thank you! Thank you, Vilkas. You saved me for sure. My gun was not gonna raise high enough. Oh, nice. All right, Tam, come on now. Significant number of them left. I think we're gonna get it. We're gonna get there in time, but we're not gonna finish the cap. Actually, we may not even get there in time. Nope. I'll take this battle all the same for the TAM. Ooh. Not bad for a 10.0 vehicle in an 11.7 battle, though. Not bad at all. Pretty good chunk of research. I don't even have a talisman on it.